reflect on what you meant by psychosocial environment and what we can do to grow as a workplace.
About occupational activity. Look at the definition given to occupational activity. It speaks to the physical well-being, mental well-being, and the social well-being of the individual. So you recognize that the psychosocial combines the mental and the social well-being. Well, within the organization, what actually affects the psychosocial aspect of it is much more the individual's interaction with each other and the equipment within the environment as well. One, if the individual doesn't have capacity to operate a particular equipment or do a particular job, and you are asking the person to do it, mentally he's disturbed. So it means that his psyche is off. When you as a supervisor, you are not talking to the individual very well. Necessarily what it means is that socially he's off. And in the social environment, I didn't want to talk about, there are a couple of things in the social environment. And it's not for nothing that when you look at the factory services and shops act, we talk about changing rooms and washrooms and bathrooms for you. Because the social well-being of the individual can be impacted upon. If you have an employee who works in your organization and you don't have a bathroom, the guy comes back, he comes from the house, neatly dressed, getting to work, and work in that same dress, and he sweats. When he comes from work and he's going to sit in the drawer, nobody wants to sit by him. Is it not his social well-being affected? A typical example in a bank, a so-called personal banker who was going to attend to an individual. The seat wasn't good. And as he sat on the seat reclined. And she went back, her two legs in the air, asking what the guy saw, I don't know. It is a social well-being impacted. In your organization, you design washroom in such a manner that when somebody even goes to the washroom and is going to pee, everything that is happening there is said on the corridor. Sometimes you are just there to pee, but in the process, there's a gracious estate.
Yes,
and everybody around there is that. Your social well-being, that is why these are basic things that we don't consider. The design, that is why they will talk about design of the factory, the design, because it has implication. People have resigned jobs because their social well-being was affected. An organization that didn't design its washroom very well, the guy was entering the washroom, everybody saw him enter the washroom. As he was there, the effluent that was coming, the colleagues couldn't sit in the office, so they all evacuated, went to stand outside. When he came out, everybody was gone. He went there. You see, where is everybody? They started laughing. The following day, he turned his resignation letter. Because he was embarrassed. It is because you didn't design your washroom very well that has affected his social well-being. So yes, it is important. Many a time, you see, I say this all the time. Accident and incident in organization, when individual loses it just for a second, it's a recipe for disaster. If he doesn't focus. So anything that can affect the mind, we should watch it. Because major accidents in the job, while most of you are engineers, you are saying that you have designed the equipment to its best ability. So any accident that occurs on the job should be blamed on the human being. True or false? It speaks to the issue of psychosocial. That behavioral issue, that's why today's safety issue, we are talking about behavioral safety. What to do to keep the individual sound on the job, focus on the job, to think about the job and not to think about anything. So if you look at well-being programs today, we even offer financial counseling as part of health and safety. Because we understand that if the individual doesn't manage his finances very well and is disturbed, when it comes to work, it can cause accidents. Because I don't have money, my kids want, I have to pay school fees. Once I'm standing by the machine and operating the machine, I'm thinking of my kids' school fees, I'm not thinking of their work. And that absent-mindedness could cause an incidental accident. So health and safety today has moved on, and that's what we used to appreciate.